car and tractor trailer collide. Northwest Mobile Newsroom in Johnston now on Plainfield Street. It happened at about 8 a.m. Officials on the scene tell us they believe an elderly man in this sedan swerved into another lane and then collided with a tractor trailer truck. The driver in the car was rushed to Rhode Island Hospital, but there's no word on his condition at this hour. The truck driver was not injured.